I'm gonna get this in the middle of the boat. Boy, you're gonna find another death of a day. started right here. First show ever, Rancid Live, Baltimore, fucking Maryland, right here. You knew we were coming back. Are y'all ready here in the fucking pit? Are y'all ready? It's just a matter of fucking time. Let's go. Hellyeah! You are Baltimore, surrounding areas. Very fucking nice to see you guys again, goddammit. There you go, girl. Like I heard me saying there before, it all started right here. Hellyeah's first show ever, like 6 fucking years ago. Right fucking here. What the fuck you know about that? I think this is the center of the universe because we just released a new record. Thank you very much. And right here, this is the first show that we've played since that new record's been out. So look at that there. Which automatically, now that that's happened and we found ourselves in the middle of something very special, now the payback is that everyone in Baltimore has to go out and buy a copy of it. Yeah, right. You know what? This is more than a rock concert. This is fucking therapy for my boys in the pit, right? Right? Exactly. Motherfuckers all over the country, man. They go throw fucking money at people so they can lay down on their couch and, you know, talk about your problems and talk about your shit. And fucking while the guy just stares out the window and goes, uh-huh, yeah, whatever, who gives a fuck, I just want your money, right? See, that's what's beautiful about the metal community. We don't go and lay on couches and tell people our problems. We just buy rock concert tickets and we go fucking take it out right here, right? So welcome to the Volbeat Hellyeah Iced Earth fucking therapy session. You guys need to get some angst out down here in the pit. You guys need to get fucking nuts. Do you want me to play you something to help you guys get fucking nuts to let it all out? I want to see everybody all over this motherfucker just let go. Second record, title track, Stampede!
That's fucking badass.
Holy shit. I want to party with you, lady.
Fucking right. Everybody fucking put a hand together for that lady right there. Fucking after the show, party at her place, dude. It's fucking out of control. Everybody doing all right, man? Make some noise for fucking Killinger, goddammit. Everybody, let's go. Too much metal for one hand. Our boys, we're gonna miss the fuck out of them. Iced Earth, make some noise. Y'all ready for Volby? Fucking good times, man. Like I said, we got a new record that just came out whenever the fuck it came out, yesterday, day before, something like that. I can't keep track of the days anymore. We are Hellyeah, and we love to fucking party. Do you guys like to party? Awesome. Can we play some new shit for you? You guys want to hear some new shit? Hopefully you fucking do. It's the title track off the new record. It's a song called Band All Fucking Brothers. Let's go.
Who
the last night of a great fucking tour, unbelievable tour. Decided to finish it with a bang. So once again, make some noise for Killinger. Just mad respect for everybody. Again, make some noise for our brothers in fucking Iced Earth, goddammit. And a very, very special thank you to our new fucking found friends, brothers. Every band is fucking awesome. Every band has gotten along amazing. But fucking extra special, big fucking Baltimore style love for fucking Volbeat from us. We believe in taking care of the people that take care of you. So right now what I want you to do, make some noise for the Hellyeah fucking crew, guys. Make some noise for them. And I totally mean taking care of the people that take care of you. And nobody has taken care of us better as a headliner than fucking Volbeat. So make some noise for each and every member of the Volbeat and Iced Earth crew. Make some noise for their crew, guys. The most important group of people that came in this fucking room tonight. Make some noise for yourselves, goddammit. Let me hear you. For your own people all over this venue, especially these guys, I've been watching them catch people all night. Right now, make some noise for your very own Baltimore local crew right here. And last and never fucking least, I don't give a shit what anybody says, if your fucking fist isn't in the air for these people went around the country, around the world, by their own choice. Think about that. Their own choice to go around the world and fight for our freedom. People live and die every day believing in us so we can all stay here and do this shit right now. 1 second, goddammit. Done your own? Yeah. Now that you've done your own, I get to do mine. Make some noise for the men and women of the United States Armed Forces, people. And now for the other two things, the songs, a tribute to the other two things that everybody came in here looking for tonight, other than music. A little bit of alcohol and a little bit of ass. Let's go. A little bit of you, a little bit of this, a For one more before we bring out fucking Volby, one more song. We'll make it a slammer for you, I promise. Y'all got time for one more? There's really only one way to answer us positively when we ask you a question on this stage with this fucking band playing. Two syllables. Y'all got time for one more? One more? One more? This is our motherfucking command. This is a song called Hellyeah. We are Hellyeah. See y'all next time.
Yeah.
great night with Volbeat. We are Hellyeah. I'll see you next time.